have teeth, but they don't use their teeth to chew their food. They swallow their fish bone.
Even the clam shells?
Oh no, they don't eat the shells.
It's scary for it, but they told me they're finally turned this into the polar bear. The polar bear knows that they had to come up to 3 meters long, show their weight above the ocean ice, but they survived, and then they reached across the land to try and get them. Because Blue Lagoon has been swimming backwards and upside down, they are much more likely to be able to escape. Maybe this guy is well enough.
You've been a fantastic audience. Please give a big round of applause.